John the Baptist preparing the way. Jesus baptized and tempted. Evil spirits are driven away. People healed and amazed. Jesus healing a paralyzed man. Jesus, Lord of the Sabbath. God's word is like a lamp on a stand. Spirits fall down and say, Jesus, you're the Son of God. But Jesus says not to tell. Jesus warns them not to tell. Do not tell anyone. Do not tell anyone. Chains could not hold the man of the tombs. Jesus freed him from demons. Healed a man who was both deaf and mute, and he walked on the lake. Jesus brings a girl back from the dead, calms a storm that obeys him, feeds 5,000 with two fish and bread, asks, what do people say? You are the Christ. Jesus says not to tell. Jesus warns him not to tell. Do not tell anyone. Do not tell anyone. He withered the fig tree. He has the authority. The little children in a mountain cloud, a voice was loud, this is my son. Jesus gives them his body and blood. They run when he's arrested. Crucified, held by nails, and his love placed in a tomb when he died. When the Sabbath was over, they came, Mary, Mary, and Salome. Saw the tomb, saw the stone rolled away, saw a young man in white saying, he has risen, he's not here. Do not fear, go and tell. Go find Peter, go and tell. Go and tell everyone. They were so afraid, so they told no one.
I know you all are going to run home and get out your Bibles and so can read the book of Mark and say, did it really end that way? I'm part of a biblical storytellers guild called Living the Story, and I'm the token musician and songwriter. Nobody else in the guild is a musician or a songwriter, and it was kind of an accident that I ended up in their group, but they love it because they can do, what they do is they memorize parts of the Bible and then they dramatize it. They, you know, they memorize it, so they're actually acting out a story. They present it as a story. So they will do that, and then I can do little introductions, and then I do a song. So that kind of breaks things up. So we were doing a class at a church, and they said, well, Paige, can you write a song that will encompass the entire book of Mark? And I said, well, maybe. I will give it a shot. So I got out my Bible, and I took notes, and I got out my songwriting stuff that I knew and from being involved with Saw. And I did it. And one of the things I look for, you know, in songwriting, you look for a chorus or something that's a theme. And the theme in the book of Mark is do not tell. Jesus keeps telling everybody, do not tell them who I am, which is kind of weird. But if you read the book of Mark, there it is. He's saying, do not tell. So that's the name of the song.